I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died, Angola. Mama didn't ever recover from that. Just drank and did crack, and any random motherfucker who didn't smack her around too bad. My nana the one who raised me. She run a washateria. We lived in a little shotgun house on Burgundy. From the time I was 10, man, I wanted to rap. I was into old school freestyle rap, and I'd be kicking ass at them battles, bruh. But man, just couldn't catch a break. Nothing caught on. So, one Halloween, I come up with "Who Do You Voodoo, Bitch?" Just as a motherfucking joke, you know? Went right to the top of the hip-hop charts like a motherfucking rocket. And suddenly, I was famous. Going to the Grammys, hitting the parties. Man, I had bitches up to yin yang. And for the first time in my life, I was making money. Shit. I was spending it as quick as I was getting it. I thought I'd made it, you know what I'm saying? That gravy train wasn't there going in. So I did another song, and another song, and nothing hit. Nothing fucking hit. Song after song, and ain't nobody give a shit. Been 10 years, man. Yeah, I can still get gigs, but all they want me to do is, "Who do you voodoo, bitch?" I used to play the big casinos in Vegas or Atlanta City. Now it's just Reno or Laughlin. Some motherfucking cruise ship. So this gig here might be my last chance. I mean, there's some heavy Hollywood hitters up in there. If I could notice, yeah, I could be right back up on top there. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what we got here.
Reasons all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Maybe there's something in here. Can't hurt to take a look.
The lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. You hear what's going on out there? Nobody inside here?
I'm doing it. No! Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head. Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Fuck it!
Those things came for us, and Cinnamoy went out to kill them alone.
SOS!
God, what if he's dead?
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die.
Hear me? Anyone?
Help him!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
All right, this is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
Smash this!
Get this asshole off me!
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
No thanks to you.
Getting the hang of this.
We didn't think you were gonna make it. Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Okay.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of days.
Fuck. Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Aye.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
What if more comes?
this ugly son of a bitch off me!
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
guess we're done here. What's in here? Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger, as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Looking like a motherfucking postcard. You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
See you out there.
We need to move.